they mark three days. They're looking for watches. They're looking for comfort. They're looking for comfort and joy that will come from their loved ones, that will come from their family members, that will come from the love of seeing their wives and their children. And they get back to Six Flags and find out that everything is gone. Have you ever got yourself in a position or in a place that when you thought that you had arrived, just to get back where you started and find out that everything is gone? Joy that you used to have is gone. The peace that you used to have is gone. Yeah, 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 yeah. Everything that you used to have is gone. And it was the thing that was dear to you. Somebody say dear, dear. And the Bible says, after that, these are strong men, men of warriors. They begin to cry and they begin to weep. But after they got through crying, they got to blame somebody. Don't that sound just like us sometimes? We got to find a reason to put the fault on somebody else. We got to find a reason to see if we can get the monkey up off our back. And the people look at David and say, we want to kill you, David, because it's because of you that we're in this position that we're in. Nobody had anything to say negative with David. It's amazing to me that when we're going forward in the things of God, that ain't nobody got a problem with Pastor. Started and find out that everything is gone.